Sorry, I'm a little snappy. I'm just... We knew medical school would be stressful, you know?
Total shocker.
And man, the long distance thing, Julia, it's been rough.
Yeah, I gotcha. It must be tough. No worries, man.
Huh? Yep. Right on cue.
What?
Conrad doesn't think we have enough beer.
Ah, I guess I keep these in an undisclosed location.
Yeah. Hey! So, can I get your input on something?
Yeah, what?
Just, kind of a big thing I'm trying to make a decision about.
About finishing med school?
No, but it's just kind of a big life choice, you know? I don't know what's the right thing to do.
Go with your gut. If it's right, you'll know.
Hey! Sorry. Connie, this is Alex.
Hey.
What's up, man? Conrad. Watch it, sis. Lady killer, right here.
Good to finally meet you, Conrad. This is Brad, by the way, my little bro.
Hey.
Bradley! I feel like I already know you. I've heard so much about you.
Yeah, likewise.
Miss me.
Hey, man. Want to crack a cold one with me?
Every second.
That's a lot of seconds, cowboy. I mean, I would have gone with minute.
Yeah. Yeah, cool. Tight. I love beer.
You had much better
ways. Sorry, bud. That ice cream does not hold water.
Right on, Bradical. I like the cut of your ship.
It's jib.
Don't ruin it. You ever do any diving before?
No, actually. Never done it before.
Water virgin. Nice. Hey, we're gonna pop your cherry together. I'm gonna be gentle. Yeah. Where's the old crust bucket skipper anyhow?
I'd invite you to make yourselves at home, but, So is everybody on board and ready to go?
You're selling, I'm buying.
That's it. Get it all out.
Yeah.
You want to go lie down?
Yeah. You know, maybe I should.
Yeah. Oh boy.
See those hot pics.
What about over here?
That's pretty far out of the way.
I'm just thinking about backup targets in case we don't find anything on the dive cam.
Listen, to be honest, I've never heard of this wreck you're looking for. Usually these things are crawling with divers.
Yeah. This one's different.
I'm just saying, if it gets too late, I know some nice places where you can just take, you know, a nice dive.
Brad was so sure it would be here. But yeah, I mean, what are the odds we're really gonna find a needle in a haystack? I'm gonna go help Conrad and Julia with the camera. What you got?
feast your eyes on this.
Brad's calculations were right on the money.
Always bet on Brad. Yeah,
kid's a whiz. We should thank him.
Bliss, we found a plane.
Yeah?
Yeah, looks like World War II. We are ready to dive.
Technically, we should call this in to port authorities as an unreported wreck.
Well, technically.
Are you sure you don't want to do this the right way?
Look, for all anyone knows, we were just diving and then found it. So who cares?
The right way. Come on, what is this, kindergarten?
I had to bring it up.
If we just go down and take a look, who's gonna know?
Fine. As long as you're quick. And don't touch anything.
Oh, I just can't wait to be the first one down there. Can you imagine? Untouched?
We should be ready to get you guys in the water in a few.
I'll set up the tanks. The boys will do the final checks. Take a look at the camera, see if you can find anything useful.
Righto.
Hey, maybe you should check on your bro?
I don't think there might be a way in.
This doesn't look kosher. What's up? How you doing?
Sorry, that brewski got the better of me.
Hey, all part of the adventure.
Sorry for putting a damper on things.
No worries, dude. Took more than that just to screw up the trip. Just get some rest. Come back when you're feeling better. I'm sure Julia left anything on the mainland. It only smelled as good as it cost. At least it made her happy. Hey, hey.
Hi, sweetie. Almost got the gear good to go.
Need an extra hand? Never used a rebreather before.
I think we're in good shape. It's probably not a bad idea for you to have a clue how these things work. Gotta say, not too happy with our captain at the moment.
Yeah, I know. Let's just play cool for now.
Cool? Why?
There's no point in antagonizing her.
If she tries to keep me from doing this dive one more time, that's it. Gloves off.
That's fair. Just don't force her hand.
All right. I'm gonna get these rebreathers set up, and then we'll go through the final steps together.
Cool. Just holler at us when you're ready.
There's a little gap in the tail. Take a look.
You know how to use that?
No. Not really.
You might want to just let it do its thing.
Hey guys, tanks are ready.
Thanks a lot.
Okay, so this is the rebreather. Way cooler than a regular scuba. It takes all that CO2 that you'd normally just exhale into the water, and instead it gets totally reused. Then it reduces decompression time on your way up. State of the art. Okay, O2 check done. Whoa, 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 Eager Beaver, you gotta check your O2 first.
Thanks for sending me straight.
Okay, you little clownfishes. I'm gonna go see what Fliss is up to.
You behave, Connie.
Looking for a first mate.
Give up, do you? Are those two going in or what?
I know the wait is interminable, but soon.
I got the bang stick.
Yeah, I heard that about you.
Ha ha. You ever have to use one?
All right, kids.
On a shark? Nope.
Good to go. Just remember the rules, please.
You're on camera. I'll take the wheels.
Let's get a before photo.
Too bad Fliss is so tight.
She acts like we're going to ransack the plane.
Hey, a souvenir would be cool.
Hurt anybody. Won't.
Not like they can scan the wreck every night at sundown. There. That shape. That's gotta be it.
Whoa. That is, like, way bigger than I thought.
Damn. It's pretty intact, too. This is a fucking remarkable find.
Let's swim around a little and find a way in.
Howdy, Captain. You fancy a pint with your second in command?
You are not my second in command.
Third in command?
No.
Fresh in your cabin, boy.
Still a no.
Your well-paying, dashingly handsome, seafaring client is requesting the pleasure of your company over a frosty amber liquid.
Pass. I focused on your friends down there.
Pretty nice ride you got here. Where'd you get the cash?
You know it's not polite to ask a lady about her money.
Fair enough. I was just thinking about buying a boat myself, and I thought maybe you'd like to point me in the right direction.
It would be my singular pleasure to help you part with your money. You know what? I better spend some time keeping the Duke of Milan shipshape.
Aye, aye.
Weather looks clear. Wow, that is not your everyday wreck. I hope those clowns don't get me in trouble.
Hey there, how's it hanging?
You can monitor the dive while I do some boat maintenance.
Not a prob, Bob.
So are you beached? Like a whale?
Hey, I just thought, why spend all my time down in the dark when I already like what I see up top?
Nice one. How long you been cooking that one up?
All afternoon.
Good use of your time.
I like to make the most of it.
Mm-hmm. I'll see you later. Keep these around. How's it going?
Knocked out by cold frosty. Man, I feel like such a wimp.
Hey, it's your vacation. You're allowed to overdo it.
I am officially starting a temperance club. Party of one. Lifetime membership. Hope the lovebirds are having the time of their lives down there.
I hope they know what they're doing down there. Attitude matters 20 meters down.
Alex plays the goof, but he was pretty serious about acing his diving certification.
Are you close with your brother?
Known him my whole life. Julia's got Alex wrapped around her little finger.
Huh. Gotta get back up top. Check you later. Duke to Alex. Duke to Julia.
What's that about?
Fishing boat, from the looks of it.
How should we handle this?
We are not doing anything. I'm the captain, so you be quiet and let me handle it. You got that?
Keep back, we've got divers in the water!
Hey, we got damage here, you see this? Look at our boat!
We can take care of this, man. It's not a problem. What do you think? Like, $10 cover it? Whoops, my bad. Let's make it 20. Well, shoot, you think it's more like 30? I can do 30. All right, you guys drive a hard bargain, but I'm with you. Here, let's just throw in the whole pot.
Conrad said one of the pictures showed an opening.
Conrad, really?
Really? On the rear turret.
Huh. Good on ya, Connie. The turret. We can get in through there.
Dangerous.
Ladies first? Can I just take a second to say, holy shit, Alex, we did it. I mean, can you believe it? It's a dream come true.
Let's not waste any time with that. Julia, leave it. You'd have to take your gear off to get in there. Not worth it. That pipe's pretty tight. What if you get stuck without your rebreather?
Maybe it is kind of dangerous. Fuselage. Brad's gonna flip when he sees this. Fuck it. I'm just gonna go for it.
Something stupid down here? That's it. One chance, you get that.
Chill out. I'm fine, see? No problemo. This says it was a rescue plane. Launched from a US base. They were on their way to help out a ship. Thank you. Check it out. They reconfigured the bomb raft to hold lifeboats.
Interesting.
One of the rescue boats is missing. Think they were using it?
Let's see what else we can find.
Good God.
Things. They knew they were goners.
You hear that?
Let's check it out. My wetsuit.
When life gives you lemons.
Ew. Pilot and co-pilot. Gotta be. Plane crash not high on my list of ways to perish. Easy now. This stuff's been down here a long time.
Yeah.
Reef shark. Not interested in us. Let's go. Hold on.
Okay.
Thought this was the right time, but then didn't know if it was the right time. But I guess no time's the right time.
I don't...
Yes?
Oh.
I know you can't tell because we're underwater, but I'm on my knees right now.
Uh-huh.
Julia, will you marry me?
You're shitting me, right?
What?
Like there's a hidden camera down here or something? Guys, the gig is up!
Julia, I'm serious.
Alex, wow. What a goddamn story.
How's it end?
Yes, I'll marry the shit out of you! All right, handsome hero. You want to get on with our escape from the, crumbling death trap? Fliss, this is Julia. We're coming back up. Over. Hey, where'd that other boat come from?
Wait, Julia, we gotta decompress here.
Whoa!
Damn!
What the fuck? We gotta get up there.
Wait, we have to decompress.
I'm sorry, my brother's up there.
Julia, this is crazy. You just gotta wait a few seconds.
God, this is taking too long. This is torture.
Just a few more seconds. Okay, now, go, go!
Hey, what the hell is going on?
What the hell happened?
It's cool, man. Everything's all right now.
There was a little, mishap with the barbecue.
Jesus, looked like the whole boat was lit up. What was up with that other boat?
These fishing guys came by and ran into the dive line. Whatever. Who cares, right? What I want to know is, what'd you guys find?
Well, we found the plane, and it is huge, full of cool stuff.
Oh my God, you guys, can you all just shut up for like 1 second?
Holy shit! Dude, bro, congrats!
Nicely done. Come up and let's celebrate.
You're getting to know these intrepid adventurers then. Alex and his little brother Brad, trying to swim with the big fish, both seem out of their depth. And Julia, the love of Alex's life, and he the love of hers. What about Conrad, a bold fellow, you might say, or maybe you'd say arrogant. And then there's Captain Fliss, strong, forthright, stubborn. She appears somewhat immune to Conrad's charms, so far at least. Let me reassure you, you help them to make some decisions they'll value later on. You're doing well.